To really understand networking, we need to understand all of the components involved. We're talking about everything from the cables that connect devices to each other to the protocols that these devices use to communicate. There are a bunch of models that help explain how network devices communicate, but in this course, we'll focus on a 5-layer model. By the end of this lesson, you'll be